good evening. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm delighted to have tonight the Gate to Gate Quartet, which will perform the songs of Paula Jeanine Bennett. Paula spent some years in Morocco studying the art and the architecture, and she wrote this fantastic song cycle based on what she saw there. She has a great band with her, with Richard X. Bennett playing piano, Fred Berman playing bass, Mark Katsounis playing percussion, and Paula Jeanine Bennett herself singing. So let's get started. Without further ado, the Gate to Gate Quartet.
Thank you. okay. I went to the city because I had to see the city. See Fes and Meknes, safe from harm. I went to the river because I had to see the river. And when I follow the river, I found it. And then
History, solace. I went to Morocco to comfort me 2 years ago. And when I was there, I found much more. Through history, I was inspired, like I am here at St. Paul's. And And we needed comfort 2 years ago. And we still need comfort. Architecture, non-human, left by humans that came before us to tell us stories and give us places so we can find out who we are in the ribbon of time. This is a song about a gate in the royal city of Meknes called Bab Mahrouk, the gate of the wind. a list most impressive. Cracks and whorls and scars. Moving slowly, starting from the shoulder, ending far below. I could make a list of my flaws. Current, ancient, recent, and all the times I recall and recoil at the choices and the outcome. I could make a list of the time that I shot an arrow or received it. Places, words, and actions, like the hairline cracks on the wall, around the eyes, the mouth, the brow. But we only have the way ahead, trod with a measured gait, trod with a gathered weight, as we move through a weathered gate. Back to good to good to back to good to bum back to good to good to back to back to good to good to back to good. Thank you. first came here, I didn't notice it. But when I practiced walking up on the balcony, I got to the end of the balcony and I looked up. And it was amazing because there's writing everywhere. And when you leave, you'll have to look up because it says, do justly, love mercy, and walk humbly. The next song is about an inscription in a gate in the royal city of Meknes, in Bab Khemis, the Thursday gate, because the Thursday market used to be there. But above that gate, it says, well, I'll tell you in the song. Thank you. Arab song is the first song I wrote when I was in Fes, 2021. I went to Bab Mahrouk, the gate of the burned, because the Sultan used to burn the heads of the infidels and put them on pikes. So when you came into the city, he had made his statement. And I was there thinking about politics. So I was thinking, when does a person's thirst get quenched? And then it turned into a meditation on the spiritual quest. When is the thirst quenched? So this song, Thirsty, is about the thirst for something beyond water. And since we're in this beautiful place, this sacred space, we can have a good meditation about what different kinds of thirsts can evoke in the human. Plus, we're going to bring a little jazz in the room.
One, two, oh, one, two, three.
What do I do now that I'm so far away from a place I love? How do I keep it inside and keep it with me? And how does it transform?
Ba 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 ba